In an emotional memorial service, friends, family, and fellow realtors remember Ashley Oakland. Good afternoon, everyone. This weekend marked the somber one-year anniversary since Oakland was murdered while showing a West Des Moines town home. News Channel 8's Laura Nichols is just back from the memorial service, and she shows us how friends are honoring Oakland one year later. Laura?
Some of Ashley Oakland's close friends and former co-workers tell us it's hard to believe it's been 1 year since she's been gone, but they'll do everything in their power to make sure she's never forgotten. There were a lot of tears during the service this morning. Some of Oakland's close friends sat in the front row, and her younger brother Josh was also there. They listened as Tim Oline, an agent trainer for Iowa Realty, recounted stories about Oakland. He described her as an angel, a dedicated real estate agent, and a person who gave more than she received. During the service, he also lit a candle to demonstrate to her friends and former co-workers to share her light so that her memory will live on. Friends say they'll never forget the day they found Oakland was shot twice while showing a West Des Moines townhome. It's a tragic day, they say, that still lives in their minds 1 year later.
Brings back exactly what you did a year ago, the week, the day leading up, the exact day, recalling all the events, where you were, what you did, and just, you know, just trying to bond together with all of us as a real estate community, as Ashley's friends, and, you know, supporting Ashley's family as they try to find some answers with this tragedy.
Police have followed up on more than 700 leads in the case over the past year and are still investigating. There is a $150,000 reward for an arrest and conviction in the case. Most of that money comes from donations from family, friends, and the real estate community.
All right, Laura Nichols reporting live for us. Thanks, Laura.